good. But I especially want to remember my grandparents and my uncle Norbert, the great pianist, who they all died way before their time, only because they were Jews. I mean, they were just regular people and special at the same time. So it's unfortunate for them. They lived during the time of the greatest crime of the 20th century of all time. But we're here from France, Australia, then France, Britain, Belgium, New York City, and we're all friends coming together to pay homage to these people. And most of all, I want to thank Gunter for keeping the memories alive of everyone.
That's my mother.
Yeah.
She lived in New York. Okay. Yeah. And her brother was the best concert pianist in Brussels when they got him.
And you're a pianist also.
I'm a pianist, right.